Hi, let's talk about the spleen. In this video, we'll discuss the location of the spleen and its spatial relationships with surrounding structures. So the spleen is an encapsulated mass of lymphoid tissue. Its parenchyma consists of two types of tissues. There's the white pulp, in which immune responses are mediated, and the red pulp, in which blood is filtered and phagocytosis occurs. The spleen is located within the left upper quadrant or the left hypochondriac region. It is an intraperitoneal organ that is going to have peritoneal ligaments attaching it to surrounding structures. So, for instance, between the stomach and the spleen, there is the gastrosplenic ligament, part of the greater omentum. Connecting the spleen to the left kidney, which cannot be seen here, but it'll be deep there, is the splenorenal ligament. And connecting the spleen to the diaphragm, or the left hemidiaphragm, is the phrenicosplenic ligament. The spleen is served by the most impressive and tortuous branch of the celiac trunk, i.e. the splenic artery. And there are splenic branches from that splenic artery that enter the hilum of the spleen. There are also tributaries that exit the hilum of the spleen that form the splenic vein. The splenic vein is one of two major veins which form the hepatic portal vein, the other being the superior mesenteric vein. And the spleen is served by the splenic plexus, which is an autonomic plexus. The splenic plexus receives its fibers from the celiac plexus. The celiac plexus receives fibers from the thoracic splenic nerves, so those are the sympathetic fibers, as well as the posterior vagal trunk. And these fibers are conducted along the splenic artery out into the pulp of the spleen. So here we can see the celiac autonomic plexus and the ganglia there receiving the thoracic splenic nerves as well as the posterior vagal trunk fibers. Referred pain, specifically from the pulp of the spleen, is going to refer to both the left hypochondriac region as well as the epigastric region. Pain from the capsule of the spleen may refer to either the left hypochondriac region or if there is blood pooling along the edge of the diaphragm to the left shoulder as well. So we've discussed the location and the physical relationships of the spleen, as well as the peritoneal ligaments that the spleen enjoys, as well as the neurovasculature serving the spleen and referred pain. This is your summary slide. Thank you for your time.